How to enable or disable wireless display certifications on your Samsung Galaxy S20 series. Now first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. Next tap on developer options. Then go down and tap on wireless display certification switch to turn it on or off. And finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.